I want you to close your eyes and
think of a memory that makes you happy. Now think of a memory you associate with your youth. Now consider the most painful memory of your life. Now open your eyes.
This device extracts the actual memory from your brain and displays it before you.
The machine is incredible.
Pure, unfiltered truth.
This is a terrible loss.
I just wanted to say how truly sorry I am.
How did you know Gordon?
He saved my life.
He was found dead in his office with gunshots in the wall.
Gunshots? No bullet wounds.
He was working with a lot of troubled people.
We need to find out what happened to you, Gordon. It's the least I can do.
I can't see your memories, but I can see the memories of those near you.
Who are you?
I'm working for his widow. I know you saw him that night.
I loved him.
Can I help you?
Yes, Allison.
Allison is dead.
You think they're hiding something?
There are people looking for you. If
one man has been murdered, you got bigger things to worry about.
Word cannot get out about Gordon's death.
What do you want from me?
I wanted to ask you questions about Gordon Dunn.
Get out! The mind forgets things for a reason.
There are adverse effects to the machine. Time collapse, hallucinations.
Do you know who this is?
Lawton has been lying. I think I know who killed Gordon.
I would hate if I found out that you were lying.
You have something you wish you could forget?
Who are you?
Put it down! Put it down!
No! No!